My sweethearts, what it do? Get your likes all the way up, my sweethearts. My sweethearts, it's your girl, Jennifer M. Norellis. My sweethearts, I got a couple of questions to ask y'all. I know y'all can't answer me because I'm not live. It's a video. But just comment, my sweethearts, in the bottom of my comment section because all the answers will be no, okay? While your girl run this thing just like cardio, make sure your likes all the way up. My sweethearts, we're going to run this checklist off, okay? Because one thing I don't do is play. Now, when people want to come and talk slick or get slick or say smart things that's not even worth saying, oh, your girl Jennifer M. Norellis will dog walk you, okay? I got time. So let's get it. All right. Must be ours. Is Shamaya locked up? I'm writing this down as we talk. Is Shamaya locked up? No. Is Most Nefa Snake locked up? No. Is Irene locked up? No. Is Bree Bree locked up? No. Is any of the crew that deceived Kanika is locked up? No. Where's security at? Oh, I'm sorry. He fleed on over to Mexico. So he sipping on coconuts and drinks and tropical punches and stuff over there. Is he locked up? No. Okay. So with that being said, I hope all y'all have your lighters up, especially the ones that want to talk slick. Make your way to the front. Make your way to the front so Jennifer M. Norellis can let you know. I can answer what y'all want to know. Let me rephrase it. I can answer y'all questions or I'm going to answer y'all ignorance. Okay? So let's get it. So I get the comments. Like I won't come through and do a video and I sure will. Jennifer Norellis. And this is not how it went, my sweethearts. It was a disrespect. It was like too smart. Some I'm too smart. None of them real nice. But I will give it to them the way they want. So y'all want to know why Jennifer Norellis... why you talking about J4K, Kanika, when another YouTuber or another YouTuber or other YouTubers already solved the case? Yeah, so they say, why you doing it? It's already been solved. And let me let y'all know something. If y'all got time to write me, so I don't want to hear nobody saying, Jennifer Norellis, did you have to? Yeah, I had to. The same way y'all have to. Take your time to address me. I'm going to make my time to address y'all butts also. So, now let's get it. Jennifer Norellis, why you keep talking about Kanika? The case already solved. Let me let y'all know something. I don't care what YouTuber, what creator, y'all friends you love, you roll with, you ride or die with. That's your preference. That's y'all thing. Okay? I don't give three flying. All right, let's get it. Now, this... case that been solved. Cases that been solved. People are in jail. Her mama wouldn't be still crying. And I'm talking about to this day. About. Not crying about her daughter. Crying about. No justice. Crying about a camera that they hid from this lady. So I don't see no justice been served. Where y'all see it at? Oh, you call the YouTube streets justice been served. Cases been handled. No one behind bars. Oh, that's y'all justice? That's not mine. No, we just got to the little okie dokes, the creases, the cramps. Say that. Say a person got between the little creases. Say a person shed some light on this story. Say that. I respect y'all if you say that. Y'all acting like y'all seen Rambo go up in the building and handle something and lock people up. Until I see people locked up, a hotel never gonna be shut down. But until I see culprits going down for J4K, then I be saying, oh my goodness, that girl mother got justice. So I'm gonna say it once again. I ain't seen nobody go to jail. I still see these young girls out here. So if y'all want to know why Jennifer Norellis keep running it, let me let y'all know something. I'm not running this case for y'all to keep saying, oh, the same thing over and over and over. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to make y'all aware If I can help other key people out, not I'm running this case, but I'm not just running this case. Y'all get me? I'm running this case not just to be running the same thing. No, I'm trying to bring awareness. I'm trying to let y'all see what fake friends are. It's beyond now what they done to Kanika and Naya. Because it won't be no justice. I hope it do. But it ain't no justice right now. For security, for the cops and all. No, it ain't no justice right now. So what I'm trying to really dig and bring your girl Jennifer to really trying to do is make sure I bring that awareness out that it could be the person you sleeping, cracking your eyes with, changing clothes with, sleeping with, like slumber parties, living with your bestie. I'm trying to bring awareness that it doesn't matter. The closest person to you can stab you in the back. That's what I'm trying to bring. So don't come through my channel with the slickness talking about some, oh, this person already, I don't give a darn who already spoke what they spoke. I'm speaking what I'm speaking. If you don't like it, hit the left. But if you don't like it, please chime in and I will Doug walk. You heard me? You can get this work all up and down just like cardio. You don't hear me say it? You think it's just me saying this? Oh, no, 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 baby. I will Doug walk just like cardio. You hear me? I will run this like cardio, but I will Doug walk you with a tightrope. I'm not the one. No one will come through Jennifer M. Narilla's channel talking this crap when I'm trying to run justice, trying to bring awareness, trying to keep people visual, alive, aware. I don't care who you think solved this. And any of y'all in that, you can chime right on in. You ain't gonna get blocked. You won't get this work. I'm gonna fight for all the children, J4K, all these babies out here that got these culprit fake friends. The person that wrote me, you must got fake friends. That's why you don't want nobody to fight for another person fake friends. The things that happened to this person, this young lady, Kanika. Tell you the truth, if y'all want to come for Jennifer Marillis and talking about some people solved it, I'm tired of seeing the same goddamn going shadows up and down the wall. So who solved that? Who was on the left shadow? Did anybody get the person on that side? Alright then, did anybody identify the shadows downstairs? No, they were shadows. Then let's get it. Don't come to me talking about somebody, other creators already solved. I don't see no one locked up. I don't see Miss Teresa jumping for joy, saying thank you, Jesus, that her child got justice. So miss me with it. Light us up. And once again, don't come with me talking about, oh, Jennifer M. Narillis, do you? Yeah, I do. I got the time. Y'all got the time. I got the time. What's up? That's it. If it's y'all children, you don't want nobody fighting for your kid. If your kid never had got justice, I don't care if 80 million people running that case. Run it. Everybody different. And everybody on YouTube is different. From the bigger YouTubers to the smaller YouTubers, where is justice? So don't play with me. Show me somebody that pulled the FBI's out and got Mika and Tammy locked up. Show me. I'll wait. What happened to Kanika with them fake friends? Everyone should be running some type of justice. If not everyone, but people on that justice thing should be running justice like that all the time. Awareness like this all the time. Because what happened to Kanika wasn't just like she got murdered. You know, that ain't just what happened. She had some trifling friends. If we want to say the real, That ain't just happened to her. She just up in there and just up in a freezer. No, that ain't what happened. So the real is, real fake friends that deceived her. Who she went with? She ain't go with Michael and Tom and them. She went with fake friends. She ain't go with the security. She ain't coming there with beverage manager. She ain't coming there with none of them. So they shouldn't have got a hold of her. Even the gang members. I don't care. I don't care how many murders this girl witnessed. Somebody should have been there to go with her or help out or something. Somebody should have been beat down just like her. That's what I'm saying. So show me one person, one fake friend that fought with her. None of them. So show me who solved this case. No one. We just going off of the evidence we're hearing. We don't know who really dug walked up. For real, the man downstairs in the basement with the daggone blood on his hand, you might well say he did it. Ain't he bloody? Bloody from top to bottom? But we don't even know that. So you want the smoke? I'll bring it. I'll light that fire straight up. Put the wood right in front of me and I'll light it. And you'll get the flames you want. Play with me about no J for K when I'm running justice for this baby or any other baby. Come on my pants with any slick talk. I got that work for you. For real, shorty. So yeah, my sweethearts, I ain't gotta be long with this. Just wanted to come in for any of the slick ones that want to keep on just trying to be slick. And I know why y'all being slick. Believe me, I ain't in my feelings, baby. You won't just get this work. Because I know what it is. You like who y'all.